Nice doubled their lead in the 59th minute as Eric Boatiak whipped in a free kick. Kevin Gomez got a touch and the ball fell kindly for Renato Chiavelli, who stabbed home from close range to make it 2-0.